Hello and welcome to the first round of this tournament. Nice to see you. Let's get down on the tee.
Hey, it's KS Man here, ready for the first round at the AT&T Byron Nelson, which we're playing at Pinehurst. Unfortunately, they selected the old version of Pinehurst and not the 2016 version, which, you know, had the addition of pine straw and stuff. So there is a better version of Pinehurst available in the game, but we are not playing that version. So we're playing the Pro Tee version, the original of Pinehurst. See how it goes. Also, something I forgot to check out regarding the recent update that we got was supposedly the mini map now. You see yardages. Yeah, look at that. So I can see yardages, and I can also aim based on it. That's actually quite nice. I think my camera overlay is in the lower left. So you guys probably won't see all of it, but up here you can probably see, you know, how far it is, 360, which I will not be hitting it that far. So anyway, kind of neat, interesting little thing that the update has. So maybe I'll use that a little bit from here and there. But anyway, let's see how this round goes.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind.
I think I'm gonna shorten that delay before I run up to the ball by a half a second. Go 7-iron here. Actually, another nice change they made in this game, which was a setting I just figured out, was now it doesn't zoom over the hole if they stop zooming right at the hole, which is a really nice feature. So hopefully I won't have to pull the camera back in the way I used to. 26 plus 7. Oh, that was tracking.
Even par after the first hole. All right, let's let her rip. Great contact. Nice swing.
Ah. Oh. my GC2 just powered off because of the low battery, which means I had to get out of this game. So I'll have to end this video and then I'll pick it right back up here. So I'll be right back. All right, and I'm back. Basically what happens there is if my battery dies on the GC2 and powers off, I have to power it back on, but I have to get out of the game because the interface won't be working. And I can't just alt-tab it because then it just absolutely kills the frame rate. So anyway, I'm all back now. See how aggressive I want to get over this bunker. Now let's try using the mini-map there and see. So I need to carry it like 160 to get over that bunker. I think I could do that. Give that a try. Oh, pretty low liner.
Solid swing. Nice, we're in the fairway here. Got some decent distance on that shot. And what is this? Hole number 3. A little bit woody on that shot. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here.
Yards. at 61. Yeah, that was a big carry. I just pushed it a little.
All right, 12-footer here.
I want to test my alignment because I plug in the GC2. Make sure that my tee is aimed correctly. Yep. What I did right there is I saw my GC2 said that would have been, said it would have been straight, which, oh no.
All right, 12-footer here.
That's not rewinding. That'll be a fifth stroke. There's no way that...
Interesting.
Something about taking that one practice one to check my alignment. It registered a shot, but it didn't go anywhere. So... We're still putting the par. A little feet down 2 inches. Hit it. Oh my god. Can I rewind that one?
Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Two over for the round.
Almost wondering if my settings didn't save with this update about the putting speed changes.
Fourth hole coming up. Take your best shot. This is a beauty. Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. Good stuff.
Surprised it only carried 186. Or sorry, 165. My GCP said 186.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
I think that my setting didn't save where I slowed down the putting due to the change. So I'm just going to tap this.
That'll work for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Well, I guess you can't hit all the fairways. Nice.
Definitely pulled that more than
I did. Yeah, we're in the fairway out of that bunker.
Kind of been doing that a lot.
Looking at 125 yards-ish to the pin here. Great contact.
Oh, this is not starting these out to the right like I need to if it's going to draw like that.
All right, this next one's for birdie. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Okay, hole number 6.
Can hit 8 iron here.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. Well, at least you're out of the sand. Feet to the hole. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Okay, here we go.
See if I have a shot or if I'm blocked out by any trees here. Hit an easy pitching wedge.
Very nice.
Gotta be those turtlebacks right there.
See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Okay, 4 over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. No good.
Seven iron here.
All right, back on the fairway. I like this stuff. Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get to the pin.
Pitching wedge.
Sweet. Thirty-five footer. And that'll keep you at four over for this round. Hole number nine.
Going 9 iron here.
I don't know if this has enough.
Now, as of course, I'm starting to aim more right in the game. I'm not getting the draw.
Out that much. 9 footer here. I think you can do this. Sitting at five over for the round. All right, let's let her rip.
I actually feel like I'm playing better than that score indicates. A couple of loose drives, but apart from that, I feel my iron play has been pretty solid.
It's looking good. Okay, about 205 yards out here.
Really want to start hitting this hybrid club better. I guess the only way it's going to happen is if I practice with it.
Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right.
Yeah, want to carry this probably right around 30. Carried at 32 on the GC2. So I guess I underfigured that. Needed 34.
Okay, for the birdie.
Oh, it's a par 5. This is that setting that I screwed up.
9-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Sitting at 6 over for the round. And we are teeing off on, what is this? This is number 11. Okay, we are very deep in the rough here. Be careful with this one.
Seven here. Might be too much if I get this well. Yeah, I don't have enough too much.
Nice swing.
I guess not.
And you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do. For the next shot. Looks like a 24-footer from here.
Gotta hit this like a 15-footer. 12-footer.
And that'll keep you at 6 over for the round. All right, let's put this in the fairway. You can't hit all the fairways.
Hit 3 wood here.
Solid swing. Ah, from rough to some more rough. That is unfortunate. Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball headed in the right direction.
Carry this about 55 yards, between 55 and 60. Carry it 40. We got 5. It's like a 30-foot punt. Not too hard. Slow down. Hit it.
Nine-footer here.
Oh, come on.
Eight over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Unlucky. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Everyone ends up in the beach from time to time. Well, at least you are on the green. 9-footer here. I think you can do this. Nine over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Great contact. Nice swing. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
7 iron.
Nice.
That only carried 140. No, it was out of the rough, but still. The GT2 said 164.
Okay, so that's going to keep you at 9 over for the round.
Going 7.
Heading for the green here. And that'll keep you at 9 over for the round. 16th hole coming up. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. I hate getting in these fairway bunkers. Do what you can. Hopefully you can get some distance onto this.
Getting 7-iron to get out of here.
Out of that fairway bunker and into the fairway with some decent distance, really. Looks like this is a beauty. This one's for birdie. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 9 over for the round.
here. I'm not sure I can get it there, but if I get a good A, it's going to be way too far.
Looks like you're going to hit some sand here. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Nice job out of that bunker.
Need to drop more.
10-footer here. This is makeable.
Come on.
Sitting at 10 over for the round.
Gotta quickly finish.
Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway.
Kind of get this round over with, so I'm not going to do any long farewells. You may have noticed I've been kind of playing pretty quickly over the last 5 or 6 holes.
Now that was a swing. Out of that fairway bunker, you even got some decent distance on there. This one's looking dialed in. This one to save par.
That's it for me. Round one. Thought I played all right. Didn't score as well as probably should have. Anyway, hopefully round two goes better. Thanks for watching.
All right. 11 over par for you.